Okay, welcome to Portal. Welcome back. I mean, how am I supposed to? Okay, so, no, do we just grow? Okay, I don't know.
Spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
So that's just a way to get up if you screw up.
Momentum. A function of mass and velocity is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes, speedy thing comes out.
Okay. There we go. And once again, we're back to the futuristic loading screens. This lag is not because my computer's bad, it's because I'm rendering out a video and uploading a video and all, and that takes a lot of... The rendering part takes a lot of CPU and all, so look at that futuristic loading screen. Come on. You can load. Come on. Okay, we're back. I just stopped rendering the video.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
See what we have to do. I never played this.
The device has been modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in
Subject Hometown. Yes.
There we go. The orange one looks cool. loading screen. That's fucking bullshit.
Get boosty there, flame yourself. Let flame into space. We'll get another futuristic loading screen. Loading. There we go. Look at that. You can't tell me that isn't futuristic. Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
Stop. Camera. Whoop. Okay, I forgot I need to do something with that. What? I don't know. We're gonna have to do something. Go. Okay, come on. I completely, utterly missed. Oh. Oh, yeah, that was professional. Thank you. there's no way in hell I can even make that. There's gotta be another cube. Oh, probably the one from in there. Yeah. Which one did I? Okay, use the orange one, so I got that. Thank you. There we go. Took me long enough.
As part of the previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you.
Unless
when the testing is over, you will be missed.
Oh, that is beautiful. Test 14.
All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma-leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
Where's the shooty thingy? I want the shooty thing. Okay, let's go like that. Go like. Get this thing. Oh, fuck. I did not know that would fall down. That was unfortunate. Ah, here's a shooting. Seems legit. And there.
Very, very good. A complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
Here? Oh, we didn't come from here. Never mind. We'll end this episode here, so thanks for watching. Bye.